Demand for immediate return of Air Force pilot captured by Pakistan grows. Prime Minister Modi to chair meeting of the Cabinet Committee on Security, followed by Union Cabinet meet at his residence. Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman meets the three service chiefs. India will stand as one, will work as one, asserts Prime Minister Narendra Modi, says necessary to ensure nothing is done to dent the morale of security forces, addresses 1 crore BJP workers via video conferencing. In a setback to the Associated Journals Limited, Delhi High Court upholds the eviction order, asks the publisher of National Herald to vacate a Herald House in New Delhi. From 1st of March, income tax returns will be issued only via e-mode, says the Income Tax Department, makes it necessary for taxpayers to link PAN with their bank accounts. And Vice President M.K. Naidu attends Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Summit and Awards on Innovation in Governance 2019, confers awards to those who have done exceptional work in improving governance, urges the United Nations to come together to cut source of terror.